disciples was children in Galilee, just minding their business. Y'all ain't eating quite leisurely. Now Pete was wishing to go fishing. You know he was serious. So they grabbed a cabin, headed to the Sea of Tiberias. You be fishing.
Fishing.
Oh yeah, you be fishing. Now their nets are still empty come the end of the day. So they tell their fish stories about the one that got away.
Then this dude on the beach says, you've been catching a lot.
Yes, most certainly, they say.
Tja,
as if.
Nah,
you be fishing.
Fishing.
You be fishing.
You be fishing.
You be fishing.
Fishing. To the right of the boat. Catch your net if you can. So they followed his advice and thought, is he Republican?
And to their amazement, it was oversupplied.
They screamed, it's the Lord!
We're redeemed and sanctified!
You be fishing.
Fishing.
You be fishing.
Fishing.
Check it out. When Simon Peter found out that, yo, it was the Lord, he put on all his clothes and cried,
man overboard!
Guys, said, Pete, what you think?
And now your clothes are all wet. Nathaniel said, ah, he's always been the teacher's pet.
You be fishing.
Fishing.
You be fishing.
When they got to the shore, the Lord was chilling
and grilling.
Y'all bring some of them fish. They taste great.
Less filling.
How many catch? Asked the son of Zebedee.
Like the Rain Man, Thomas said.
Yeah, generally 153.
You be fishing.
51.
You be fishing.
Of course, I'm an excellent fisherman.
You be fishing.
This was the third time they saw Jesus in his
resurrected body.